have my assistant Adam to help me with the solar system. We have the paint, the solar system, and the brush. We're gonna paint it and make it look like a solar system. Let's get started.
Hello, everybody. Today I'm gonna present my project about solar systems. Our solar system consists of a central star, the sun, planets orbiting the sun, moons, asteroids, comets, meteors, dust, and all the space in between them. The sun. The sun is the star at the center of the solar system. The sun's energy comes from nuclear fusion, where hydrogen is converted to helium within its core. This energy is released from the sun in the form of heat and light. Our sun is one of trillions of stars in the universe. A huge group of stars is called a galaxy. Our entire universe is made up of thousands of galaxies. Notes: stars produce light. Planets reflect light. A star's temperature determines its color. The coldest stars are red. The hottest stars are blue. Mercury. Mercury is the closest planet to the sun. Mercury is the smallest planet in the solar system. The surface of Mercury is similar to the moon. Though it is the closest planet to the sun, temperatures on Mercury are both hot and cold. Highest temperature, 430 degrees. Lowest temperature, -180 degrees. Venus. Venus is the second planet from the sun. Venus is the second brightest object in the sky after the moon and the sun. Venus and Uranus rotate in the opposite direction than the other planets clockwise. Temperature average is 465 degrees. Mercury and Venus don't have moons rotating around them. Earth. Earth revolves around the sun once every 365.25 days. This is known as one Earth year. The surface of Earth is covered by water around 71%. Only 29% of Earth's surface is covered by land. Only 3% of Earth's water is fresh, and 97% of it is salty. Earth has one moon rotating around it. Mars. Mars is around two times smaller than Earth. The tallest volcano, a mountain in the solar system, is located on Mars. The average temperatures on Mars is -60 degrees Celsius. If you would weigh 100 kilograms on Earth, on Mars you would weigh 38 kilograms, because Mars gravity is only 38% that of Earth. Jupiter. It is made out of swirling gases and liquids. Jupiter has a total of 79 confirmed moons. Jupiter is the solar system's vacuum cleaner because of its powerful gravity, which attracts many of the comets and asteroids to hit it rather than other planets. The planet can be seen with the naked eye. You don't need a telescope or a pair of binoculars to see it. Saturn. The surface area of Saturn is 83 times greater than Earth. Saturn is the king of moons, having a total of 82 confirmed moons. Saturn doesn't have a solid surface. It is enveloped by swirling gases and liquids. Saturn is nicknamed the ringed planet. It has more than 30 ring systems around it. Uranus rotates in the opposite direction than most planets from east to west. Uranus has the coldest planetary atmosphere in the solar system, minus 224 degrees Celsius. The reason why Uranus is blue is due to the presence of methane. Uranus has 27 moons orbiting it. Neptune. The planet Neptune is named after the Roman god of the sea, Poseidon. Neptune is the farthest planet from the sun. Both Neptune and Uranus are termed ice giants. Neptune has no surface since it is basically a swirling world of gases and liquid. Did you know in August 2006 the International Astronomical Union, IAU, downgraded the status of Pluto to that of a dwarf planet and no longer a planet in our solar system? So how to memorize the planets in order? My for Mercury, very is for Venus, enormous is for Earth, monster is for Mars, just is for Jupiter, sucked is for Saturn, up is for Uranus, nine is for Neptune, and planets is for Pluto. My very enormous monster just sucked up nine planets. Thank you for watching this video. Goodbye.
So guys, after we painted the solar system, this is how it looks like. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.